That's how it started. Her old man tries to kill Menendez. Menendez wants payback, even if it takes decades. Menendez, back then, was a big fish in a small pond. He made his cake on the drug cartel out of Nicaragua. It was a hand-me-down.
Mm-hmm.
The CIA smoked his old man.
Old Cyclops is pretty pissed at America. While we're fucking around in the Middle East, the Russians...
Well, look at that. Menendez got a whole private fucking army hidden out there.
Cubans. Elite rank. State-of-the-art tech.
How many followers does Cortes Diaz have right now? What, a billion people?
Try 2 billion. They'll never believe their leader's a terrorist. They think Menendez is their savior.
They've got a hell of a disappointment coming. That's all I can say.
Time to go see what Menendez has got hidden down there. You ready, Harper?
Keep momentum on your swing. I want to be left hand.
So far, so good.
Ready? Okay, Hotshot, your turn.
One more time. Let's go. You.
Wide open. Little more than a skeleton crew. Walk in the park.
No seas idiota. Do not underestimate Raul Menendez.
His following sure did. And what does Cortes Diaz mean exactly?
It's left. Heart dead. Some shit like that.
Sounds like something noble. That's what Menendez wants his followers to believe.
Trust me. It isn't. Crosby, you're up.
The gap in the mountain.
Deploying shoot!
Deploying shoot!
Deploying shoot!
Salazar, Crosby, you got the left side?
Cover! Ready on your go!
Kraken, this is Harper. Come in. Enemy's preparing to leave location. Advise.
We need firm intel on the capabilities. You are clear to engage.
Section, you seen this?
Yeah. Be ready to move on my kill. An EMP grenade will fry their cloaking systems.
Clear him out! machines will fry them! Extended the resemble! He fried his ass, section! Nice going, man!
Turrets down!
In this is section. Surface installation is neutralized. Moving to investigate secondary structure.
Let's blow it. Stand back.
Watch your step. Floodwaters may have weakened the structure.
Holy shit. Look at this.
What we saw up top was just a front.
Walls are several meters thick. We lose comms inside.
Update Briggs. Tell them we're moving in.
Kraken, this is Harper. Confirming SciTech installation beneath the temple. Requesting immediate cleanup and containment unit to our location. Be advised, we will lose comms as soon as we make our entry.
Kraken confirms. Ground team moving for immediate insertion. Stand by for ETA.
Salazar, get it open. Enemy's optic systems. We need to get our techs working on analysis.
Maybe you should shoot up. They'll barely see you.
All right.
Nova! deep. Target the nitrogen tank.
Quit thinking, Salazar. That shit blows up real good. This is 3D fabrication tech. Weapons, components, armor. Menendez is arming himself for war.
Woods told us how much wealth Menendez built over the years. He's been investing in weapons tech.
Somebody's here. Okay, come on out. This lab is linked to a known terrorist. Start talking or I will hurt you.
My name is Eric Briner. I'm a magnetometrist.
Yeah? And what is Menendez's interest in you, buddy?
They brought me here to process the CELERIUM. It's a new rare earth element that will render all existing microchip technologies obsolete.
They're coming. Get me out of here alive. I'll give you everything.
CELERIUM.
This way. The locking mechanism requires two operators. On your go. Follow me.
Quantum entanglement. This single device has more processing power than your entire military infrastructure. Rumors around the lab were that Menendez plans to use it as a basis for a massive cyber attack. I heard talk of something called karma. It may be the name for the cyber weapon.
If Menendez uses a Celerium worm to initiate an attack, there will be nothing anyone can do to stop it. I couldn't stop it.
Harper! Get a sit-rep on the support team!
Behind us! We got incoming! Crack it! Harper requesting confirmation on extraction team's ETA!
Defensive positions!
Kraken, come in! Damn it, no response.
We'll fight our way out, with or without support. This ain't over yet!
It's the extraction team!
Boy, are you a sight for sore eyes?
I guess we can call this mission accomplished.
Admiral Briggs, good to see you.
You too, Sergeant.
Whatever Menendez is planning, Celerium is the key to it.
Just a man, Admiral. He'd like you to think he's something more, but he ain't nothing but a sad old, pitiful excuse of a man.